the start of Fallout 4. I know a lot of... One second, please.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
And there we go.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
And we start the saga. I'm fine with the OG Nate, so we're just gonna go on. Yada da 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 da.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee.
173 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspapers just delivered.
More of the same.
Which is why we've developed some whiz-bang new weapons. So bullies around the world never bother us again.
Yeah.
Well, Jimmy, maybe you should just see for yourself.
Oh, thank you,
Mr. Careful there, sport.
The fat.
Now for a brief shot at the local weapons.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
It's a little early to be drinking. Now, who left those here? Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. I'm so proud of her. Good old USA. Never gonna find that dog. Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning. Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
No, no. Uh-huh. You can't begin.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me? Now, I'm here to...
Sounds great.
Oh, I just...
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid!
Splendid, splendid. Now, let's see. Okay. Well. Let's... So, good into perception. Good into intelligence. A little bit into strength. A little bit into charisma, a little bit into endurance, some agility, and some luck.
Wonderful. That's everything.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
For Sean, no price is too high. For
good
you,
answer.
Price
I
is
have
$1.
My moments.
So.
Mr. Nate, Sean has been changed. But he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Okay.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
Mr. Nate, if I may, Sean requires
hey,
your personal attention.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Oh my god, Sean, I've never recognized how Sean is so tiny
Listen,
compared to that
breakfast,
crib.
I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir?
Uh-huh.
Mom?
Sure.
You should come and see this.
Codsworth?
What's wrong?
Yes, followed by flashes, sounds of explosions.
We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
We need to get to the vault now.
We need to get to the vault now.
See you, Nora. I'm getting out of here. You can go die with Sean. I'm not letting you in. Nope. Yeah, leave the bags.
That's absurd.
I am Vault-Tec.
You don't get in. I'm going in. You can't stop me!
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male.
Adult
female.
Okay,
go ahead.
Thank you!
You two, follow me!
Wait,
come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
Everything we can!
Now keep moving!
This way! Step on the platform! In the center!
Step in the platform! In the center! Bomb drop right there.
Almost there.
Right
We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my god! And there's the mushroom cloud.
Hold on!
And there's a bunch of radiation right over us. And at that point in real life, we would be dead because of all the smoke. At that point in real life, they wouldn't have the time to go, oh my God.
We did it.
We did it.
We made it.
We're okay.
Everyone, please step
Mr. Abel,
the
Miss Abel, Mr. Wife Ford, Mr. Russell, he's the only one.
We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111.
My wife's gonna die and my son's gonna go missing for over 200 years. I don't think this is paradise underground.
Step over to the table, take a seat.
You'll need your seat before we can take a seat.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
My God, neighbor, why are you so chubby? My God.
Oh, you're going to love it here. This is one of our most advanced
facilities.
Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone.
Our home.
Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over that orientation. Just a few medical items we have to go through first.
Checking everyone off the list. Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Decontamination pods. Not pretty sure they're not for decontamination. They're for cryo.
And depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault.
No.
Just relax.
It will cryogenically freeze us.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Cryo stasis suspended.
Guys, whoever you played Fallout 4 here, you know the drill. Wife gets killed, baby gets stolen, we're over 200 years old, dirt to dirt. It really doesn't matter. So, yeah. Punch. And punch the Institute in the face. And punch Kellogg. Now guys, in this playthrough, I don't know what I'm gonna be. I'm just gonna try to work on my... No, I've got him. Let the boy go. I'm only gonna tell you once. I'm not giving you Sean! Bye. God, get the kid out of here. At least we have the backup. Da-da-da-da-da. Next 200 years, we come out of the vaults. Yay, everything's destroyed, and we're not going to go help Preston Garvey because he's an absolute terrible person. Yay! This faction's garbage. Now, this is Father Sean, who let this out of the vault. I think I might be a heavy gun build in this playthrough. Don't know. Out of time, it's a vault 111. Oh, I thought that was like a gallon laser there for a second or something. I got this little cheat box here. Just gonna take one of that, all that, and we're gonna go for that 10 more pistol right. Gonna go here.
Where is everyone?
Can't that one. Hey, look, it's flying. Do 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 do. We're putting you in the middle of a door. Yeah, I have a mod where you can, you can get a Mac 10, but you can, it's actually really OP. Teaser of cigarettes. We're not gonna take those because we are not a smoker. We actually are in this game, so don't tell anyone. Where's your terminal? Open evacuation tunnel. Everyone know, everyone here knows the drill. That's what the Mac 10 does. It's like a little more OP. So much ammo. Now I know Rad Roach. Pit Boy, this is where we can actually take out our other 10 mil pistol. That's way better. Now we're gonna be a pistol build here, everyone. So, non-auto pistol build, just a non-automatic pistol build. So no rifles. Waldorf drones. But yeah. If you guys do see M16s that come off of people's bodies sometimes, because I have a mod installed that, over here. I mean that guy. Oh, whoops. I want to put a mustache on him. Let's go. Facial hair. That. Perfect. Oh my god, I love that. Finished. That's it.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault-Tec.
Vault-Tec International, your favorite Vault-Tec in the entire world. If it's not, you're astute, you're a Minecraft, and go back to playing all your stupid little Fallout 76s. Okay, boys. I've been doing this for half an hour. That intro just took half an hour. I'm gonna check what time it is real quick. Okay. We're back. Here we go. Here we go, everyone. We're gonna bam, 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 bam. Set quantity 1. We only need 1 of these. Dammy. Let's get it out. Okay, then. Let's play Fallout 4. Yeah! Discovered sanctuary. Boom. By the gods, it's really you.
Still here. So other people could still be alive too.
But
But
you?
She's
sir,
right.
It's been 80.
Codsworth.
Why then? I'm sure she'll be back with him.
Sean's
it's what?
Doesn't matter how long it's been.
A bit.
Mm-hmm.
That means you
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong? Stay with me, pal. Focus. Thank you, Codsworth.
Now, shall we, sir?
There's nothing left here.
Well.
Codsworth.
Mr. Nate, give me the word, sir, and I'll initiate my search protocol.
All right. Lead the way.
To sir.
Sir.
picking up hostile life signs.
Go flies in there.
Follow me.
Yes, very good, Codsworth. I'm just following you now, boy.
Caution, sir. I do believe something is stalking us. Not this time. I guess everyone's still alive. That's all, not this time.
Oh my god.
Mr. Nate,
thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You come?
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir.
Hey, Codsworth.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord.
Concord? Okay, boys. We're going to... Now, boys, we're gonna go over here to... What is it? We're gonna go over here... Go over here to Red Rocket. We're gonna... I have this mod installed where you can make power armor chassis with bottle caps. And I'm gonna greet the dog and da-da-da. We are a heavy guns build, so...
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Mainly we're gonna be using miniguns.
You wanna come with me, pal?
Uh-huh. Right.
Come on, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Bam. Can I use the workshop at the rocket? Gonna come back here. Let's make a bunch of 5mm rounds. Crap ton. Bam, power armor. Let's make some T-51. What's up, dog meat? There's the actual armor. Now let's go over here, create a minigun and a couple of fusion cores. Weapons. Minigun. Ammo, we're gonna make some fusion cores. Just like dog meat, deal with the little rats back there. Fusion core in this. Get it. And now we're officially using the heavy guns build. Let's go, boys. some power armor here. Without his power armor, so I'm not gonna use Ganon. Blazers are not gonna use what he does. Other weapons.
You're Thomas, impeccable.
Preston Guard.
Daddy.
Commonwealth Miniman.
Miniman.
Glad to help.
Nope.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more go.
Please, go on. Sorry. Sounds rough.
Maybe.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Nope.
I had a whole fancy plan about fixing up a suit of power armor. And here you are, walking in like some kind of metal miracle. There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, it's got a minigun, and it's...
Actually, I got a minigun right here. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around.
Careful.
There's something coming, and it's angry.
Hey, we got someone up here. Boom! Yo, what's up, boys?
This is called a minigun. I think you're gonna be scared of it.
Boom!
No! Dog meat! Where are you, buddy? Yeah, come on, bud. Take a crack.
Raiders over here, it seems like.
Shit's got ambush all over it.
You're mine now, rookie.
You think that will kill me? Actually, man. Oof. Well, let's see how my power armor held up during that build. Oof, bro, yeah, power armor's still good. Wow, it barely even lost any durability during that fight. Wow, bro, if every death call is just like that, I'm gonna be having this power armor for a while. Okay, let's get in here. After this, we're gonna have to go back over to Red Rocket.
Take it easy, Mom. You okay?
Fine, Preston.
Quit busting.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
But am I on your side?
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while, anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here, it ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that...
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Right.
Please, tell me.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he...
I've been to Diamond City already.
Sure. Mama Murphy, we talked about this.
The junk. It's gonna kill you. Preston,
we're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. He's gonna need it too.
Now let's get going.
Sanctuary awaits. Frontier, it's safe to move out.
Okay,
everyone, if you're here on my time, it's 2:12. It's almost been going on for about an hour now. So we're gonna fast travel to Red Rocket, just so that we can make a crap ton more ammo for my minigun. That was one heck of a fight, though. Didn't even need that minigun. Here we are.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Dog didn't find anything. Sad whimper. You failed me! You failed me, doggo. Amazing. Just look at my face. I'm sure of everything. Habuski. Okay then, everyone, we got 4 level ups. Let's see, I only have hit 2 of those. Let's just try. Damn. And then I should have 1 more point. Yep. Let's go with... Also gonna make some fusion choreos. This has been going on for over 45 minutes now, or one, and we're getting back in the power. Crafting the fusion cores. Oh, here they are! They're running really fast. Are they just running to catch up to me? I think they were.
The American Revolution was fired. I call that the best omen I've seen since we left Quincy. I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think? What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
What do you think I'm saying?
Well, that you're from before the war. The Great War. Like one of those old ghouls you sometimes run into. Is that true?
Yeah, sort of. I was born over 200 years ago. But I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Maybe.
Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind.
Sure.
I've had word.
Uh-huh.
The only chance of trouble is...
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way...
Now we need to go...
Reminder of what we're fighting for.
Welcome back, sir. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Concord.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I've realized that I...
Yes, of course.
Lead the way, sir.
I'm sorry, dog.
Not to worry there, pup. Your master is in good hands.
Go where it is.
Hey.
Can I be of service? Need something?
Your thoughts?
I wonder what Diamond City will be like. If the name has anything to do with it, it must be quite nice.
Oh, nothing.
All right, then.
Right, then.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things... There's a raider gang. We know where they're coming.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend.
Corvega Assembly Plant. Let's go, everyone. We have a bot where we can fast travel anywhere in the game. Buddy. Ah.
God, I love this game. Spotlight, get on me. I can't get out! Whatever, guys. That's gonna be all for this live stream. This live stream's been going on for an hour now. I'll see you guys later. This has been the Lucas Santiago live stream of Fallout 4. We will see you all in the next live stream. Goodbye!